God bless America, the land of the free. The killer to the world's largest prison population, with the young drug offenders in prison, with lawyer fees, minimum wage, workers being slaves. Can I take your order, please? But they're lazy and like you and me. Or maybe they couldn't afford what it takes to get a college degree. Maybe they didn't grow up in the same streets we're accustomed to seeing. But if a college degree means breathing, I guess breathing means suffocating. They say a lack of money is what brings troublemaking. But there's a reason troublemaking makes money. This lack, and the rich get rich when the funds keep stacking. The poor get poor and some keep laughing, but laughter is happy and America celebrates the pursuit of happiness. I doubt if founding fathers would have imagined this. Celebrities created homemade movies on the bedroom mattresses. No fear of God or what happens after this. You see, American dream is tragic. Have kids, get a lot of money, marry the hottest spouse, and then get a divorce and split for the South. And face God's wrath for defiling his house. And why does God matter when we're all created by matter? You're here on accident now. You'd be a good clone and climb the corporate ladder. And the media wants to divide us between police officers and Black Lives Matter. My population has been scattered and economy shattered. But we're too busy online like you. You like my post while I'm flattered. You see Hollywood rallies for women while beating them in the movies and then leaving them battered. Am I the only one who sees hypocrisy and all of the chatter? Thank God we have a political personality that will save the day. And let me know when they do, because then I'll save the day. I don't support Trump or Hillary Clinton or any other politician that I forgot to mention. I imagine this poetry just caused a whole lot of attention. But you'd be better off taking the tension and rally for the wounded that never got granted the pension. How can you be free in a society that keeps you fenced in and pumping in endless vaccines into innocent infants? But they lost their rights way back. Abortions by the mail. That I'm not supposed to say that. You're a middle class white boy, just lay back. You got it made and your parents probably drive a Maybach. A white privilege? What is that? It's just another scheme to pin whites against blacks. But lately I'm judged because of my skin color, because I'm responsible for the slavery, pray for me. But on the segregated buses I would have said trading seats. I'll sit in the back because I see it's equal. And white doesn't mean racist and black doesn't mean peep. A few fools got stereotypes for covering their heads and cheeks. But it's not okay KKK to label me because of them. And I won't label you because of the pigmentation of your skin. Because when ignorance corrupts your thinking, nobody wins except for the instigators with childish grins. This is a collect call to the White House, so dial me in. And if you didn't work with either party, would you lie to us then? Yeah, you probably would, cause this is the home of the grave and the land of the greed. It's the only country that I die for, suffer and bleed, cause patriotism was ingrained in me. In 2016, now it's getting harder to see. With every lie uncovered, I find it harder to believe. Million others of my generation, just like me, who want someone to look up to with an inspiring lead, cause it's bigger than gun control or legalizing weed. We have kids in our inner city starving in the streets. We'll beat to the drum and march to the United States Army's train not to think. But we have teachers that command us in school to fill out sheets. Taught we come from monkeys and there is no God. Catch you up at the school and then you find it odd. But it's okay, we'll throw a prayer in the parking lot. 2 weeks later, more students getting shot. And I'm just sitting back thinking, will all of this stop? Another shift to blame and attack the cops. It's the boys in blue and it's all their fault. Everything honorable in our country is under assault. But God bless America, so we're taught. How do we expect God to bless the same things he said he would punish? It's rubbish. It reveals to God that we love this. I don't need to be a cheater. Understand that blasphemy doesn't mean blessings. Quit stressing. Just close your eyes and start resting.